October soccer means the heart of Big Ten competition. Welcome to DeMartin Stadium here in East Lansing, Michigan. And for more on this tough matchup tonight, we head over to our sideline reporter, Joe Freihoffer.
Thanks, guys. One thing to note about the Nittany Lions is when they score first, they're absolutely lethal. Since the year 2012, they're 101-3-5 when they strike first in games. For Michigan State, they haven't won a game since September 6th here at home against Oakland, but head coach Tom Saxton isn't worried. He said, quote, "We need to embrace our overall team motto of continuous improvement. Come out here and make stride towards being a better team every single game." Midfielder Daniel Steffen also isn't too worried, but she did say that she thinks her team puts other teams on a pedestal too often. They want to come out here and grind it out and try to get a big bounce back victory here at home. Alexis, Remy, back up to you guys. Welcome back to East Lansing, Michigan, where the Michigan State Spartans and the Penn State Nittany Lions find themselves level at 1-1. It was an offensive-filled first half with shots occurring from all over the field, but Michigan State was able to get on the board after Daniel Steffen delivered a beautiful ball into the box and Michaela Kovacs finished it off with a header. Penn State leveled it once again at 1-1 with 9 minutes to go after Kristen Schnurr finished off a great-looking ball from Emily Ogle. As we head into this second half, look for both sides to continue to turn off the offensive pressure, and again, this pitch certainly is wet, so this ball reacts much differently than it normally would. Alexis and Remy, back up to you guys.